I can't wear this, bro.
Dude, what do you mean, bro?
That was for the band, dude.
Sorry, I'm not wearing no skirt for your video.
Rock or scissors, if I win, then you wear it.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Let's go!
La 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 la
la la.
What do I say to that? So a while back I saw this thing called Femboy Hooters and I didn't know what it was, so I asked you. And there was one genuine answer, and the rest of the answers were just
Wear skirt!
So I'm not one to disappoint you, so I obviously wore the skirt.
Bro, I look mad skinny.
Girl, you don't look skinny at all.
You look fine, you rock it, girl, you rock it.
And as I was feeling myself in my amazing pink skirt, I realized me and the boys could totally pull this off. Like, we could work at Femboy Hooters. So we got to work and we made our own clothes. All right, we're about to paint on these fine gentlemen.
They're prepped.
They're prepped. You have to marinate them. This is therapeutic.
Wow, this really is.
Tyler, you're enjoying this too much.
I have sensitive balls.
Which way does an S go again?
Do you really just ask which way an S goes? I thought you were just bad at art, not stupid.
You could do it, you could do it.
How do I do this?
Yeah, I know you never undressed a girl before, so it's difficult, but.
No!
No,
no,
no, no.
Alright, go.
Go, come on.
Matt, what happened to you?
You took your dreads out.
Don't ever touch daddy like that, ever.
I learned a new trick.
Save that for the customers. You
know, regional manager, Anthpo. Anthony, when were you a regionals manager?
When?
The second this happened.
All right. I own this vlog now.
We have a new employee today. Give a nice round of applause for Mattia.
Yeah, the manager was kind of weird. Like, I could definitely tell his hair was fake. It was a wig. He was definitely bald. His mustache was ugly. I don't know why he wore sunglasses.
This is so freeing.
Why is it freeing? Oh my God.
Oopsie.
Regional manager Anthpo, she was filming us.
If you want to see my man, I'm gonna need money right now. I'm calling the police.
Call the police. They're not gonna do anything.
Oh, they're not
they
gonna do anything.
They don't care about Femboy Hooters.
Oh, they don't. Okay, well, I'm
they
gonna don't. Call them right now.
I'm raising his meat. I don't think that's a nigga that you wanna keep. Cause he give me brain like every other week. I smoked all his weed and I told him to leave.
Stand up straight. What is this posture? Stand up straight. Stand up straight. If you're gonna work at Hooters, you better work right. One of you is staying, and I am going to decide who that will be in various competitions. We're going to be starting with serving me an appetizer. Sound good?
Yes, sir. Regional manager and poster.
All right, let's get moving. Hey! No hesitation.
Patrick is up first.
Hey, I can eat my own. Tell me how old I am.
Doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter how old I am.
Mad.
Oh my God!
I'm so sorry.
You did it right.
I'm so sorry.
I don't want a boof ass job anyways.
Oh, you don't want the job anyways?
No one leaves Femboy Hooters. Will's up next. Let's see it, Will.
Oh, and your drink, you ask?
Oh my God! Oh my God!
It's pretty good.
Matt's up next. Oh my God! Well, all the salad is gone. Here you go, Tyler. And after we revived Matt from the dead, we submitted some resumes.
Loves to laugh and learn. Smile galore.
Loves to laugh and learn.
Small ass list of weaknesses. Give me one. What's your biggest weakness?
That I care too much.
You care too much? Do you care about this? Scroll right for me. Do you care about that?
I do.
What?
Put computer noises when I talk.
Okay. Why is it just all zeros and
Can
ones?
Can you not read binary? Tell them what it says.
Unsubscribe from 8L.
Wait, that's
this is the best resume I've ever seen in my life.
Wait,
no. This is amazing. Did you get this? Put the camera on it one more time.
It literally says unsubscribe from my channel.
You don't know how to read. I've been informed by the higher ups that the next competition is going to be a lap dance competition. Now here's the thing.
Get in your places, gentlemen. I'm just a bachelor. I'm
looking for a partner. Adam, you good?
Dude, what?
Yeah.
No.
What?
Astro World. Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey!
And then it was time for the last competition.
At the end of the day, this is feminine Hooters. But what are all of you?
Servers.
Boys. And what better way to deduce somebody's boylyhood by a good old-fashioned arm wrestling tournament?
You're annoying, man. You're so annoying. What the hell?
Yeah, I probably shouldn't have given Matt those horse steroids.
I think the person who did the worst undoubtedly is you. Where the... No, you. Corner. Now, look at it. Corner. Go. I do appreciate certain things about you. I appreciate how dumb you are. If I had to pick one of you... Get back in the corner. If I had to pick one of you, it would be you, Twinkle Toes. You have the body fit to please any man.
Or woman.
You deserve it. What do you mean? He hasn't done anything but record.
I demand a recount right now.
Recount? Oh, yeah. Recount real quick. Still him. And as for the rest of y'all, get out.
I just finished editing this video, but I can't post it yet because I gotta ask Matt if he's comfortable with me posting it.
Yo, what's up, guys? Hello?
Yo, Billy, what's up?
Hey, shut up, Lance.
I'm here.
I don't want any more Lance slander, okay?
I don't know if I can do that.
Well, I came here today because I found footage of you saying...
This is not even that bad.
Dude, why don't you wear the skirt, Matt? Please.
I can't wear the skirt.
This goes back to my childhood. I cannot wear
your childhood?
You never tell me why, so like, if you want to tell me, I wouldn't be opposed.
For the story, I'm gonna whisper it. Just because I can't have anyone in my house. What? Scared. Wait, can
I? Shut up.
This story is called The Dress Incident. What happened? It was like tutor time. Just like a after school thing. They had like a dress up closet box thing, right? My friend at the time, we see dresses and we're like, oh, let's just put them on just for fun. Normally my mom comes and picks me up, but that day my dad picked me up. He like goes in and picks me up and he sees me standing there with this other kid in like a dress with like the most pissed look on his face ever. And then later that day, he's talking to my mom. Why is this boy wearing a dress? I don't want to see him in any woman's clothing. That was us. You know, like after that, it's just been like, I don't know.
Oh God, he's been caught. What if your dad was hiding behind the bed the entire time? He just does that.
He's not from America, so it's very like,
right?
You know,
he's very traditional. Yeah, still like the very progressive.
Nothing wrong with just the boys putting on skirts, man, having fun, man. Nothing wrong with that.
And honestly, I thought you looked really good in it.
Thank you.
You glowed in that shit, bro. You glowed in it.
Yeah, you rocked that.
Did I tell you about my coworker that has like the worst toxic masculinity like ever? Me and my other coworker, George, would just like mess around, you know, be like, oh, like you look cute, like give me a kiss like to each other. And he would see that and he'd be like, bro, you guys are gay, bro. Like, I don't f with that, bro. I don't know about you guys, but I f pussy only, bro. You are comfortable with me posting this, right?
Yeah. The moral of the story is do what makes you happy.
That was so gross.